Nicholas Lovell. This is me at Everest Base Camp. I have cystic fibrosis, diabetes. I came here to prove you don't need to not do your dreams just because you've got an illness. If you're determined, you can achieve whatever you want. It was 9 days of hell, but this day's worth it.